Hey guys, welcome to episode 11 of Portal 2. What the music kicking up again. I love it. I'm in. Zoom view. Oh my gosh. Oh, this reminds me of a portal, the test I did in Portalize. That I did. Let's see. How far up can I go? Shortcut. I'm not gonna go through all that. Is this as far as I can go? Oh man, I'm so high. Look at that. 2,950 miles. Okay. Now that one and. Right here. I guess right here. Wait, there's not even a portable wall down there. What am I thinking? What's with all these portable walls? I feel like there's a reason for why there's so many. And there's no gel or anything. Not like I need any gel. What can I see from over here? Okay, I feel like there's definitely going to be some jumping involved. Oh, there's just a portable wall right there. Okay, there we go. I don't have to jump. Cool. Okay, nope. Okay, cool. Cool. Wait. Oop. Wait, that's literally where I was just at. Okay. Man. Okay, I'm almost to the top. Okay, spot the portable wall. Maybe I will have to jump. Oh, there it is. Whee! I knew there was going to be some jumping involved. Am I going to have to do it again? What, is that a portable wall? I didn't think so. There's a portable wall. Okay, simple enough. Sweet! That wasn't too difficult. I love how those transitions take a minute. That I know, right, GLaDOS? I agree. But, I figure I could... couldn't I just put you back just like I did with him and do the stalemate thing? I mean, would that work again, GLaDOS? I assume I wouldn't do the same thing twice. That'd be repetitive for the game. I'm stuck here. Like, literally, I can't get down without having to... I want that to be right there. Oh, okay. Now I can reach it. Parkour? Oh, make it! Yeah! Huh. Why do I feel like there's gonna be some gel? Oh, bouncy! Bouncy, 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 happy bouncy. No, jump. Oh, Oh man, imagine how. I have a feeling I'm gonna overshot this. Wee! Oh no, that was perfect. Oh! Awesome. There's goop dripping from. I saw that. Huh? Oh, that's where that blue goop came from. Okay, where to now? There's white goop up there. Well, there's another portable wall. Which one has the other one, so orange. Oh. Oh, I did that wrong. No! Dang it. Nope, stay in here. Maybe it'll work, but I'm pretty sure this just puts me right up in the air. Yeah, that just shoots me straight up. Probably gotta bounce up here somehow. Oh, there it is. That's how I do it. Whee! Portal. Hey! Oh, don't fall back through. I knew it had something to do with jumping, but I couldn't see that. That's a tough one to figure out. I like it. I like the difficult ones. Okay. What can I do? So I get drips from all three kinds of goop. That's awesome. And I have to get up there, so let's. Okay. I can't get through there. Say what? Oh, that's literally right above there. I'm supposed to have that be white. I'm turning that white. that's cool. Okay, well, I need something with this green goop. I just called it green. The last time I called it red, this time I called it green. Apparently, I'm colorblind. No, that's clearly orange. And I have no idea. I don't know why I think this will work. Aha. Actually, I'm saying aha, but I'm not sure if that's actually what I do. And it is! Oh! Oh, okay. That was sort of, oh man. That was cool. I had to do something with that. Where do I go after here, though? Over there? That doesn't look like much, because that's where I just came from. I doubt I need to go there. Oh, up there! How do you expect me to do that? Well, I guess I need some kind of goop there. Obviously, blue. Dang it, I needed to do it while it's. Okay, well that's. Dang it, I'm trying to get it to where it'll. Oh, it's not gonna do that. It's just gonna keep doing that. There's gotta be a way to put blue paint here. Well. I guess that's the way. That's the highest I can get that. Huh. That That's how. There we go. Now I can do that, do this. But first, that needs to be orange right there. Okay. There's a little bit of, okay, now I fixed it. Time to go fast. Boing. Boing. Okay. Oh, cool, there's some here too. Why is there some here? Okay. That's funny. How do I progress? Really? I could fit a portal there, but not there. Hey, what the heck? Oh, what the? Look at that. I can see myself. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's cool. Damn. Look at me, I'm sexy. okay. Oh. Oh, obviously I probably need to go up here. But how? That's how it's possible. Jeez, takes me 5 minutes to figure out every puzzle. Oh my gosh. That is just... Wow, okay. That worked. See, sometimes the solution is just simple as look up. God damn it. Okay, well, that's enough looking up. Okay, now I need to get up there. I need a portable. There we go. All the way up there. All the way up there. All the way up. That song's so stupid. Oh jeez. I fell. No idea. Oh my gosh, this angle is so weird. I thought I was gonna fall. Caution, watch your step. Okay, I'll be fine. Okay. Okay. Oh jeez. Well, lately, I don't know if you can tell the difference, but lately I've been having to cut videos in between, and I've been cutting the intros. The intros, well, there's a portable wall. I don't know what I'm going to do with that, but I've been cutting the intros from one part of my video and put them in a different part of the video because I like my videos to be around 20 minutes. Can I jump up here? No. And if not, then I just do that. So somehow I gotta get up there. Up there, right? Or up there. Wait. I think I could just get there. Ooh. Okay, up to there. I assume that's not gonna work either. That looks like I gotta get there. Okay. Is there a way to jump off here? Okay, here we go. Well, there we go. So, where do I jump from? Wait. No, that shouldn't. Well, that's the only guess I got. Fuck. Wait.
I have idea.
What?
Have poster.
Okay, the subtitles are coming in much clearer now.
No
Oh, wow.
I know how we can beat him.
How's that? Would you care to enlighten me, GLaDOS? No? Okay, fuck you too. But yeah, subtitles came in real clear. When I was recording it before, I didn't, but... like I said in another video, I changed the resolution, and it comes in a little bit better. And sorry if you don't like me recording with a camera. It's the only thing I got. Okay, well... wait, is this just a secret? Oh, wait, there's... oh, good thing I didn't jump down yet. I was about to just jump down thinking that... okay. I was about to jump down thinking I had something else to do. Big hatch. Shine the light down upon me. Oh, geez, that's... wow, it really was huge. Oh, there's something there. Down here, because apparently I need that. Is that an elevator or something? Because take me back up. Oh, cool! It actually is doing that. Okay. Okay. That made no sense. I was thinking the goop was gonna come down for some reason. I guess that was just... okay, are we almost there to him now? Or are you just planning... just because you got a plan now? Yeah, true. Yeah. What about the plan of just doing the same thing I did to you? Or is he more powerful? Ah, new transition. I must be getting close to the end, because I should be at, like, where Josh was at episode 8. And he only did 9 episodes. I'm a few episodes behind, if he was to compare the two, like I've been doing. So these must be the new those tests that I'm going to. This is the first time I've talked through the whole transition. Chapter 8, The Itch. Well, let's see, did he must have did like a chapter, an episode.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs!
There he is.
It's literally your only purpose, walking onto but how can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit it with a paradox.
Warmer.
What is he?
Waiting hot? Boy, okay, colder, ice cold, you're arctic, man. You're very cold.
What
very,
is he
very,
doing
very
down
cold.
There?
Just get on the button!
Oh, yeah,
it's funny, you... isn't it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing.
Are you talking...
oh, 1 hour! Solve it!
Do you... he must not know we're here yet. Yeah, bet you wish you still had me, didn't you? Those things can't do it like I can. Bet you wish... missing me... now, is there something I had to portal to? Yep, there it is. Man. I figured that one out fast. Well, I figured that part out fast. How do I... okay. That works. I probably shouldn't get caught by those things. They might shoot me. I don't know if they can. I'm trying to shoot a portal at them. Okay. Over here. So, the itch.
Solve this puzzle for him. When he comes back, I'll hit him with a paradox.
Thank you. Okay, got it.
Ah, yes! I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello?
Hey!
Wrecked. I might have read that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer.
Haha! But yeah, long time no see, Wheatley.
False. A good false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility.
Haha! Can I fix that?
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously.
Thanks.
It turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so...
Yeah, I can tell.
And off we go.
Okay. Yeah, see, you need me. You was trying to kill me before? You need
you
me.
You have no idea what it's like in this body.
She does.
I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh.
If it's so bothersome, why don't you let her have it back?
Oh, man alive.
We could do it the easy way, then.
I've got to test.
How about we just switch her out with you?
So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. Everything is going to be just fine.
Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown here.
Maybe. Test.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area. Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous.
What is? Oh, that was easy.
Oh, that's a horrible.
Jeez, you suck.
Oh, here's my idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? So what? And I can just, watch you solve it. Yeah, but that sounds much easier.
Oh, over here? You want me to go back and do it again?
Here we go. Do it again.
Are you kidding me, Wheatley?
Okay, new tests.
Gotta
be some tests around
here
somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, why don't you just open this the first time? Come on now. Jeez. Gladys, you were right. He really is a moron. Good thing you was right about him being a moron. Wheatley Laboratories, I just noticed that. Wow.
It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
Yeah. Oh, back in rooms like this again. It looks so much newer now.
It's alright. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
Yeah, that makes it yours, doesn't it? Whee. Oh, I remember this from Josh's videos. I keep saying that every time. Yeah, I remember this from Josh's video. Is there a way to... I had an idea, but there was no portable wall right there. There is right there. Wait, how did I do that? I was still floating for a second there. Oh, it worked. Oh, why did I not go through the portal before? Oh, no, don't fall off. This is so cool. Why are these things holding on to the boxes? That's weird. Oh wow, that is cool. Put a portal back there. Put it right here. You make it so easy, you literally mark it for me. Up you go.
Oh wow.
Come on, Wheatley.
Seriously,
these are so easy, even I could figure these out.
I'll catch up with you.
Is this the way to go, or I came this way, didn't I? I know what I'm doing, Wheatley. You apparently don't. That's why I just went the wrong direction. I have to go in this one direction.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, I'm some longer, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that.
If that was your test, since that's your test, your test was easy. Oh, and OG.
Oh, it's you.
I'm too fast, baby. So fast, so
strong. I'm
so fast, so strong, baby.
It was scared of me, GLaDOS. Don't worry, GLaDOS, I'll protect you. If I protect you, I mean I'll eat you once I find something to do.